This is Lake Hodges in San Diego County, and it's a long, slender lake. It wraps around. There's no way you could see the whole lake at any one time unless you were in the air. It's pretty peaceful and quiet out here, though. There's a trail that follows the lake along, and it's pretty nice. Pretty warm today, but there's a nice breeze and sun shining. Got some gorgeous clouds to the south there. And it's a pretty nice lake. They're catching some pretty good fish out of here, too. This little chauffeur turkey vulture here is just kind of cruising the thermals back and forth. Top of a rock. That's the I-5 bridge. And from the 5, this lake looks like a tiny little shallow puddle, but as you can see, it's a pretty good sized lake. Wraps all around, goes around that little hill there, makes a big S and comes back, and you see a tiny little spot of it straight ahead. So it's a pretty good sized lake. This is Lake Hodges in San Diego County. Here's a little bit better example of poison oak. Leaves of 3, let it be, and they don't always necessarily have to have red on them, so watch out for the leaves of 3.
Or leaves? They don't necessarily have to have
True. They don't necessarily have to have leaves, and the woody parts still have the oil in them, so yeah. This is kind of the far end of Lake Hodges, and it actually goes on to the right there, goes down a little bit farther, but pretty nice big lake. Boat rentals, fishing, picnicking, sailboating. That's it.